that you can have lots of fancy tests, you can have MRIs, but actually it comes down to the individual and how it affects their quality of life, essentially. And we certainly see a group of patients where, and we'll come on to this, where, you know, they're very adamant they don't want a knee replacement and they don't want anything doing, but they literally can't leave the house.
Yes.
And I think people get quite scared of knee replacements.